Nativity of Our Lord Parish in Ashwaubenon marked its 50-year celebration today with a return to its frozen history. Held its mass where it all started at the Brown County Arena. Masses were held at the arena for 3 years while the current church was being built back in 1960s. In addition to the Mass on Ice, the parish has other anniversary events planned throughout the year.